The fire department is helping a town hit by Hurricane Harvey in a big way. The South Adams County Fire Department donated Engine 21 to the Plum Grove Volunteer Fire Department. That department is in Cleveland, Texas, just northeast of Houston. They lost everything during Hurricane Harvey. It was loaded onto a semi-truck, left today. The South Adams department says they hope it'll help ease the burden left behind by Harvey.